If you want to fix no signal or black screen on Amazon Fire Stick, you are at the right place. We have got the best solutions to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check power source. This is one of the most common problems with the Amazon Fire TV Stick. When the Fire TV Stick is connected to the TV, it needs to be connected to a constant power source using the bundled adapter. You need to check the power source and ensure it's switched on. If there is an issue or loose connection with the power source, you won't get a reliable signal on Amazon Fire TV Stick. So, you can power off the TV, then unplug the TV from the wall outlet and also unplug the Amazon Fire Stick. Wait for a few minutes before you plug in everything. Now check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Check the HDMI cables and ports. Make sure the HDMI cable is firmly connected to the port and that it is not cut or scrapped. If the HDMI cable is connected correctly, try using a different port. Try using the original HDMI cable the Amazon Fire Stick came with. If all ports are fully functional, try using the HDMI. You can try a different HDMI slot and then switch on the TV using your TV remote. Go to your sources or input, then select the HDMI source. Now, you should see the Amazon Fire Stick slot highlighted. Try using a power converter box. Select that and this should turn on the Amazon Fire Stick. Now, if it says it cannot detect your remote, press the middle button on the remote. You can also hold the home button for 10 to 15 seconds. This should put the remote in the repairing or syncing mode. Now, it should connect. Press the middle button on the remote and it's done. Method 3. Check the input source. Most modern TV sets have multiple HDMI ports. This makes it easier to connect all your media devices to it, such as your PS5, Xbox Series X, Blu-ray player, and your Fire Stick. There is a possibility that the TV is set to a different HDMI source, such as HDMI 1, when your Fire Stick is connected to HDMI 2. You need to verify what HDMI port the Fire Stick is connected to, then using your television remote set it to the correct HDMI source. Method 4. Consider doing an Amazon Power Stick reboot. Turn off the TV and remove the HDMI stick from the HDMI port. Disconnect the Amazon Fire Stick from its power source and wait for around 10 minutes. Turn on your TV. Reconnect the Amazon Fire Stick. Press a random button on the Amazon Fire Stick remote. Method 5. Check internet connection. Check whether your internet connection is working or not. If not, contact your ISP. Move your Amazon Fire Stick closer to the router. Have the Amazon Fire Stick hand-wired directly to the router or modem. For this, you will need an Amazon Ethernet adapter for Amazon Fire TV devices. Perform a power cycle on the modem or router. Switch the channels if you have a dual-band router. Reset the Amazon Fire Stick to its factory settings and connect to your network again. Or, you can go to your TV settings and turn the network settings option on. Then go to your Wi-Fi connected option and turn it on and off once and reboot your TV. This may solve the signal issue on your Fire Stick TV. Method 6. Check HDCP error. HDCP or High Bandwidth Digital Content Protection is a digital copy protection that is supported on HDMI devices. If there is a problem with the physical connection or if your Fire Stick and TV are unable to communicate properly, it may come down to an HDCP error. This error usually happens on older TVs and is not common on smart TVs and newer models. However, it must be noted that you should never use the HDMI splitter to distribute or private any digital content. So, update your Fire Stick software. Go to the settings on your TV, select My Fire TV, select About, select Check for System Update. Method 7. Reset your Fire Stick. Follow these steps to perform a factory reset. Power on your TV and Fire Stick. Press and hold the back button and the right side of the navigational circle together for around 10 seconds. Choose to continue resetting. The device will take a few minutes to reset. Or press the home key on your remote to access the home screen. Then select Settings. Use the navigational circle on your remote to move around. Select My Fire TV after scrolling through the options. If you have an older version of the Fire Stick, this will be indicated as device or system. Select Reset to factory defaults. Enter your PIN if prompted. Click on Reset. This will take a few moments. You will be notified once it's done. Do not unplug the devices while the process is going on. Method 8. Restart your TV. When your Fire Stick reset is done, you may restart your TV. You have to hold the select button for 5 seconds so that your remote goes into pairing mode. After this, you have to hold the select plus play buttons together for at least 10 seconds. After this, your Fire Stick device goes into restart mode. As soon as it completes the restart process, it will then try to reconnect for which the internet connection will start to be established. After getting the connectivity properly, you will see that the Fire Stick is receiving the signal and also working smoothly. Method 9. Check blinking lights. You also have to pay special attention to the lights of the Amazon Fire Stick remote because you also get some indications through these lights. If the orange light is blinking, then it is working in discovery mode and also trying to connect. You can't do anything with the operator if the remote won't connect properly. In case of failure to operate, you can sometimes see a problem like no signal on your screen. Method 10. Check Amazon servers. If your problem will not be solved by doing the above methods, then as a last try, you can check Amazon servers. Amazon Fire Stick is powered by Fire OS running on Android. The process runs on Amazon's AWS servers. Despite being considered the gold standard for uptime and overall reliability, AWS may run into some issues on its side. In such cases, you will not see signal error on your Fire TV Stick. You can go to the down detector and search for AWS. If you notice severe spikes, this is an Amazon approved issue. You have no choice but to wait for Amazon to fix the problem on their site. And there you have it, the 10 solutions when you want to fix no signal on Amazon Fire Stick. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.